this tutorial I am going through how we can make a tree and how we can fill the items inside the tree and how we can delete an item and also add more items. For this I am under start. I have selected NELab Windows CVI and I call it example tree and put it in a folder, example for in GUI, in GUI example 4, and I am going to make a tree with images that indicate which item we are talking about. To get icons, you can go under in Google. I have disconnected my internet, but in Google you can use iconfinder.com, and there you can search after people, cars, plane, bikes and so on, and you can choose those icons who are free to download, and when you download they are a PNG format, and you are going to open them in the paint and save it as bitmap and put it inside your directory. I have download cars and girls, and I have put an icon of a command button, and I have a double click on it and change and put a callback function part 1 and change the label as part 1, and I have used a tree in here on the list and tables, and I have selected a tree and put it here and double click on it, and I have used add item and I have named it as tree. It must be there, otherwise we are going to get a index problem. We are going to right click, generate control callback, and inside it, part 1, I have declared a global variable index open, and in part 1 I need 3 variables, integer p equals 0 and people and cars, and I'm going to use get bitmap from file x, and I have called it girls.bmp with index minus 1 and put it in address people 1, and also I have used again the same function for cars image and put it in the variable car, and I have used add tree image and use the panel handle and panel tree, and I have put the people first, and I have used index open equal add tree image, and I have put the people and discard bitmap with people, and I have set control attribute of the tree as show images attribute show image, and I have get the value 1 which is going to show, and I am going to fill my tree items, and for this I am going to set active tree item with the 0 as index and wall add item to selection. And it is very important, this function is very important to start our tree. And then I am going to insert tree item with panel handle wall sibling to that tree, sibling to that one. And the relative index is 0 first, and I am going wall last, which is after this. And I am going to call it people and people, and the index, the first index is 0, which is here, sibling is 0. And then I am going to put inside the people, I am going to define two persons, one Sara, one Fariba. And I am going to use wall child to the people and call it p plus 1. It was 0, not, it is 1. And wall first and call it Sara and put it in tag name. People belongs to this, and the tag is null, and the position is p plus 1. Then I am going to use a child to that one, to that person, and I am going to use p plus 2 all the way, and the val is the first 2, and I am going to select view identity, but the last index is very important, that is must p plus 2, p plus 3, p plus 4. And after that I am going to use while child, because this one was child to people and it is the another child p plus 1, it has p plus 1, which indicates to that p is 0 here. And the first child is Sara p plus 1, and the second child is p plus 1, and wall last, we are going to choose last. And I am going to put Fariba in tag name people, and the index is after that p plus 5. And then I am going to put its identity, which is p plus 6, the position, and I am going to use something that belong to tag name Fariba, and it is p plus 6 is the index. And I am going to insert directory images to tree item, it is 1, which is indicate to that place. That one tree is 0, and the its sibling is people, and it is number 1. And in insert directory images to tree item is a function, I have used it, I have declared it here, and I have defined it down here. The only thing happen is set tree item attribute in the tree with index, that index, and attribute image index is index open, which we have defined it up there. After that, I am going to add another image cars, and index open again cars, and this card the bitmap cars. Because p from the beginning was 0, and we had added a lot of items, we are going to increment p with 6. P plus equals 6 is p equal p plus 6. Now I am going to insert the images and wall sibling to 0, This is zero one sibling. Another first sibling was people. Another sibling is cars. But the index is p plus one because it is the number six here, and after that it is the position is seven, and I am going to use child to this car Ferrari, and the position is p plus two, and I am going to use a child to that Ferrari, which is p plus three, and I am going to give an identity that it is quick, and the position is p plus three. I am going to use another child to this car, and it is p plus two, and it is p plus two, and I want the last. I am going to put it after Ferrari. I define Porsche and put it in the car tag name, and the position is P plus 4 after that. After P plus 3, it is P plus 4. And I'm going to use a child to this one, and it is P plus 5 because it was 3, it is 4, it is 5. And one last, and I am given a identity that it is beauty, and it is belongs to tag name Porsche, and I am going to, and the position is P plus 5 because it has the this part, it appear after 7. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and I am going, and this one is going to be 8, and I am going to use insert directory image to tree item number 8, and I am going to put it in the tree with that index, which is 8, and attribute image index, index open, which is this one for cars. I am going to run. And select part one. Now it appears it is people, it is few girls, and the people has children, Sara and Fariba. Sara has different identity, Fariba another identity, and the second sibling of three is cars, and it has an image of a car, and that car has two children, Ferrari and Porsche, and the Ferrari has a identity quick, and Porsche has an identity beauty. Then it is work. Now we are going to delete an item, and we are going to get control index. When we select an item, we are going to get the its index of the tree and put it in an integer which we have declared up here, and we are going to call the function delete list item of the tree with I and one as the number of item to be deleted. And then I am going to ask you, do you want to clear the tree, yes or no? And you shouldn't use Y or N, you should use yes or no. And we are going to scan it and put it in our character array of character variable S. And if S equal yes, we are going to call to the delete tree column of that one, and we are going to use the column index as minus one, and right click on it, and it appear zero base index of the column to delete. You cannot delete column zero past minus one to delete the last column, which is indicated of index I. Now I am going to run. I am going to run and I am going to select this one and use yes, press, and Fariba with its children disappear and is deleted. Then it is work. The next step is to add more items. I am going to add one item to max, max to people, and I am going to use integer p equal 0, and I am going to put in the sixth position, but it belongs to p plus 1, and p plus 1 is here, and p plus 6 is up there, and it's going to be before this one, Sarah. And then I am going to put two siblings to three, to this one. We are going to use two more siblings with the relative index zero, which is that tree index, and we are going to use one last planes belongs to the tag name tree, and the position is p plus 11, and later another sibling bikes and put it in position 12. If you want it, you can use all those image things and bring up an image for plane and image for bikes, and before them you are going to use those functions, and then I am using this one and again those function for bikes and use this one. And we are going to call that insert directory image to item after each step, and you must count that it is a correct position of the image. We are going to run again. And I am going to use this one, and I am going to use this one. It is max appear as the sibling before Sara, and the end, it has appeared two other siblings of three planes and bikes. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you in next tutorial.